Welcome to New Orleans Auction Gallery's December 8th and 9th Winter Estate Sale, featuring over 1,000 carefully curated, exquisite items, including numerous important paintings, works on paper, and sculpture. One of the most important works in the sale is a 1945 painting by Marc Chagall titled Cheval Rouge, Fond de Journée. It was created the year World War II ended and months after his wife Bella died as an immigrant in a foreign country. This painting is not only an ode to life, but to love for his wife, his country, and his Jewish heritage. Another fine example of post-World War II art in the sale is a lovely gouache on paper by a French poet and author, François Gillot. We also have a number of 17th, 18th century old master paintings and drawings, including a wonderful example of a signed landscape by Franz de Montpère. The centerpieces of our regional art collection are two 19th century landscapes, one by William Henry Buck and the other by Joseph Rustling Meeker. I invite you to visit the gallery or browse and bid online at neworleansauction.com.